New at 6 tonight, funding to preserve the Manitowoc Budweiser beer silos is coming up short. The city council approved paying $25,000 to the new owners of the silos to stop the removal of the paint. The city is now asking the community to contribute, but no donations have been made yet by any of the 1,300 people who signed the petition to keep the banner.